still, as she made her way to Jesus, she stumbled through the tears that made her blind. She felt such pain, some folks spoke in anger, her folks whispered, there's no place here for her kind. Still on she came, through the shame that flushed her face, till at last she knelt before his feet. And though she spoke no words, everything she said was heard, as she poured out for the master from her bones of alabaster. I come to pour my praise on you like oil from Mary's alabaster ball.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Don't be angry if I wash his feet with my tears and I dry them with my hair. I can't forget the way my life used to be. I was a prisoner to the sin that had me bound. Now I spent my days pouring my life without measure into a little treasure box I thought I found. Until the day when Jesus came to me and healed my soul with the wonders of his touch. So now I'm giving back to him all the praise he's worthy of. I've been forgiven, and that's why I love him so much. I come to pour my praise on him like oil from Mary's alabaster box. Don't be angry if I wash his feet with my tears.
Jesus said,